All right, so good morning. I'm having liftoff problems with the area of my derriere, okay? Now, I know this is a bizarre video, but the only way I'm thinking that I can fix this is some kind of back to ballet. When I'm saying liftoff, I really mean this section. Okay, there it is. This section, where am I? There, of the rumpusaur, is just not... it's not staying. So, to keep it staying, you know what I mean? No other exercises are working. I need to do jumps. Yeah, I can't stand there in a class and do, you know, I think that's bogus also. I think it has to be the jump, because with the jump, you get into this under muscle. You know? Oh, gosh. So how do you do this at home? Oh my gosh. How do you do this at home? Get into your buttocks. Because it's really an important part of the body. I guess so. So I'll teach you this one. I know this is kind of silly, huh? But I'll probably be flagged if I show all my patuti out here. So, deryantaravasa. Deryantaratya. Yeah. But the thing is, it can't be low, like Netherlands dance theater style. It has to be up as high as possible and then out. Because when you go up, you're taking it up from the rumpo. Alright? So, deryantaratya. Yeah, so anyway, so this is really fun, watching my body just go ugh. Yeah, talk about nuclear meltdown. Oh my gosh, it's terrible. See how easy, and then I just, that's it, you know, I jumped 3 or 4 times and I sat right back down again. Okay. So it's just simple pas de berets. And I guess so, we can do them for like 5 minutes. And then try to, when you're doing them, I guess in the mirror or where else? Oh my gosh, what a little, see how lazy I am? I just stopped. So yeah, under. See, we do all of those with like the changements. And that helps the buttocks. But gosh dang it. What the heck? Where did it come from? It's like elephantitis or something. You know? And I'm like, no. I'm not even believing it. You know? So. So, up and down. And so, I guess so. I think we have lymph nodes also in that area, if you want to talk about that health, moving your lymphs. And so, if you do the arms also at the same moment, you move these lymphs and these lymphs. And I guess there's some in here and in here. See? But yeah, the whole point though, during the exercise, you have to remember to, what do you call it, grab at it. Grab at your, like, my gosh, like an Italian pinch-a-sore man. Yeah. He's after you, you know? That would be funny. Yeah. Was that 5 minutes? Why? This, what do we call this? Energy on the internet, sitting on this chair. Oh my gosh, it's terrible. All right, so there, I think that's all I can do.